we're blessed that we only have minimum quorum, so it'll be four of us making interruptions as well.
And after we open the floor to the public, then we have our committee discussion, after which we will vote to either approve or disapprove the application, which is our recommendation to the full community, which will then vote on the resolution at the next meeting. Our role is advisory to the Landmarks Preservation Commission. We send our resolutions there, and occasionally can testify before the commission. The commission's vote is legally binding. They're the ones that ultimately decide whether or not the budget is approved.
And our role and what we're charged with is to look at the appropriateness within the historical context of the district and the building of the design that's proposed. So there may be aspects of an application that impact neighbors in terms of noise of construction or length of construction or other issues that are substantive issues, but they're not what we are charged with or can even take into account. There are times when we may make a connection, facilitate a connection between the applicant and the neighbors if there's an issue that could arise, or through our board office or district manager. But specifically what we are focusing on, almost with blinders on, is the design aspect. Can I ask who's taking the